Saunders saw the goalkeeper off his line. Oh, a glorious goal. He's come here and really taken over Villa Park. Dean Saunders delivers again with a moment of real inspiration. He saw where Clyde Baker was and from an outrageous angle got the ball up and over and down into the back of the net. Quite brilliant, quite breathtaking. And it's Aston Villa 2, Ipswich Town 0. 3 minutes before half-time.